welcome back to my channel. My name is Georgina. I am the Honest Vocal Coach. I teach singing all day, every day, when I'm not making videos like this one. If you want to work with me, my Scale of Out and Patreon links are down below.
The heck is Tender and Mild?
I liked her voice. You are the thing she's got going on.
You don't need to put so many notes.
Constricting the sound.
That was shocking.
Baby. Oh dear. So today we are diving back into the Girls Aloud series. I've been working my way through the girls. That sounds really weird. I've been looking at the girls' individual vocal talents to see who is the strongest out of the girls and just learning a little bit more about their voices. I am a fan. I've been to see them live and I like the music. It's pretty awesome. I am celebrating a new microphone today. I am chuffed to bits with it. I've always wanted one of these. It's the Shure SM7B and it's awesome, so I'm hoping it's going to create some great audio for my channel, which is awesome. I'm not sure about this big like arm though, on the arm thing, so yeah, we'll work on that. So let's take a look at the next one in Girls Aloud, and today we are looking at Kimberley. Now I've been suggested quite a few different videos by her. I think Define Gravity was one, which is such a brave choice. I wouldn't even touch that unless you know that you can sing it incredibly well. And also, One Day I'll Fly Away. Really? Okay. So that's what we're going to look at today, to see vocally how she does it. Let's dive in! Okay, straight away, we're not getting great breath control here. She seems to have lack of support. It's a little bit shaky, but highly likely nerves, to be fair. It's a really brave song choice, this one, because there's a lot of consistent sort of breath flow throughout. You've got to sustain the breath, otherwise it's just going to be shaky and dodgy.
Leave all this to yesterday.
Okay, more vibrato there than lack of breath support, but it's still not incredibly good. There is a lack of support there.
What more could your love?
Could your love? Harsh, I know, but it's kind of boring and plain. She's hitting the notes head on. She's not sliding into them. She's not creating anything exciting. She's just kind of...
Do for me when will...
Okay, Mr. Cook went out and it
went flat. Why live life from dream to dream and dread the day when dream.
Another flat moment. Plain, one day I'll fly away. You see, I wouldn't have done that. I would have given it a little bit more sweet, almost some scoops. One day I'll fly away, maybe, rather than one day I'll fly away. It's kind of plain.
When dreaming.
in all honesty, I thought it was really average. Really average. I've heard an awful lot better. Lack of breast support, really super plain, like she went for all the simple choices. Instead of giving it some drama, give it some feel. The arrangement was nice. I liked that. I liked the orchestra. The sound was beautiful. The staging was beautiful. I just thought that the voice, I don't know, it was all right. But I thought it was average. Ah, what a shame. What a shame. I think I'm going to definitely need to look at more of her work to see what other vocals she's done. I think can't see, this sounds harsh, but you know, can't see Defying Gravity being great looking at that performance. Let me know what you think of Kimberley's voice and who's your favourite member of Girls Aloud. And who do you want to see next? Because I think there's only one left. There is only one left. So don't forget to subscribe, me a thumbs up, and if you enjoy my videos, I will see you again soon. Bye, loves! Bye, bye!